about set for baseball here at Guaranteed Rate Field in Chicago. A good matchup here for you tonight between the St. Louis Cardinals and the San Diego Padres. Stay tuned for Padres baseball next on the show. Hep brings in Tommy Edmond, and we are set for baseball here this evening. The 1-1 home sinks below the knees, taken for a ball.
2-1.
Temperature was in the 70s earlier today, but 59 at game time tonight. Unable to get the bat around in time, and the count evens at 2-2. Now here's the pitch. Lifted down the line and left. And he is going to have extra bases to start the evening. He will make it there as the Cardinals get a man into scoring position on the leadoff double.
The first baseman, Paul Goldschmidt.
Stepping in now, Paul Goldschmidt.
That's the ball.
And that misses 2-1. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. But this is taken in on the warning track as the runner will tag from second. And he'll make it up to third safely here with one away. The next to bat for St. Louis, Tyler O'Neill. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Struck him out. And now they'll likely need a base hit to get that runner home from third. Edmond on third with two out. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off.
These are the moments right here. You got a good pitcher on the mound. You don't know if these opportunities are going to present themselves throughout the course of the game. You have to capitalize in this situation.
Ready with the 1-2. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. One and two. Here it is. Popped him up. Caratini over to his right, and that ends the inning. And that'll bring up Fernando Tatis Jr. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-1. Hard on the ground towards short, fielded cleanly. Throw on to first in time, one away. Now one down with the bases empty. And standing in now, the always dangerous third baseman, Manny Machado. And he gets a piece of it here, but it's chopped foul.
The offensive game plan today is certainly to see the ball up. This guy is known on the mound for sinker changeup combination. He's going to try and establish down in the zone to get swing and a miss or ground balls consistently. You have to find something above the belt to get loose on.
And into center field as he's aboard with a one out single.
That is good. That's good stuff.
Into the box, Jake Cronenworth. All even now, 2-2. As a look, now the pitch. On its tailor made to short, six. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. So following the error, it's now runners at first and second. Coming forward, the veteran outfielder, Will Myers. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. I had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2.
Hey, don't kid yourself. I know those were two bad swings, but he hits middle of the order for a reason. It only takes one swing.
The count now at 2-2. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Carlson is over to his right as he puts this one away. Two down. Two men on, two out. And standing in, here's the first baseman, Eric Hosmer. And that's in there above the belt, so it's even now, 2-2.
That's a real nice location with that fastball up and in on the hands. Hard to do much with that.
We'll have to leave it there as the play is made for the third out. Yadi Molina digging in now. Head-to-head numbers with Yu Darvish. He's 0 for 7. Lifted into the air to shallow center. Long run for the center fielder. He's there and records the first down. Stepping in for the Cardinals, Dylan Carlson, as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box.
And this isn't his strong side, at least not in terms when you look at the stat sheet or his consistent contact rates. I just don't think he's quite as smooth with his rhythm and swing mechanics when he's hitting left-handed.
No score here as we play inning number two. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and it's two up, two down to start the second. At the plate now is Edmundo Sosa. Now the 2-1 pitch.
This is a good at bat so far here with two away. If you're going to go down 1-2-3, at least make the guy work for it. He's doing that, and he's even gotten himself into a good hitter's count now.
And he looks at ball four now, so he's aboard, and you always have to worry about the threat of the steal when he's on base. Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. Still hanging with him, another good swing to keep it going. Now a move over to first, a dive, but he's back. Sosa is off of first with two away. And he misses again, ball four. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base via the base on ball. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Adam Wainwright. Two's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two. Grounded back up the middle. On to first, and the Redbird rally goes for naught as that ends the inning. Digging in now for San Diego, Victor Caratini. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. One. Nope. Outside, 2-1.
Count is 2-1.
It's a 2-2 count to the Padres catcher.
You could tell by the hitter's balance after that swing that he's seeing the ball really good. His timing is right there, and I expect him to catch something clean.
Full count, 3-2. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch.
That's high.
And he takes ball four. Leadoff man's aboard here to begin the home half of the second.
Got him, got him.
Next to the plate for the Padres, Trent Grisham.
Grisham.
The 1-1. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. So a runner at first with one out now. And that brings up Adam Frazier. Grounded to the right. And that gets through for a one out base hit. And that runner will hold up at second with two aboard now.
The pitcher.
In now, Yu Darvish. And the pitcher will indeed try and move his runners as he gets this one down. To second for one on to Goldschmidt, but too late as they'll just get the one.
Now batter.
Up next is Fernando Tatis Jr. The 1-1. And here's a pitch swung on and missed. 1-2 now.
In my opinion, one of the toughest pitches in the game to square up. Just a heavy sinker with good downward action.
Hard hit ball to second. And the two-out threat won't pay off. The inning is over. Top of the third set to get underway. And that'll bring in Tommy Edman. Now the 1-1 pitch lifted out towards straightaway center field. And the leadoff man retired now in the Cardinal third. Now to bat, Paul Goldschmidt. Flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0-1 so far.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Grisham is there now, and he has it. Two gone. Now to the plate, Tyler O'Neill looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring position. Those punch outs will stick with you a little longer.
Fouled off. Here comes the 1-2. He is swung on and missed. He got him. Now to the plate, here is Manny Machado. He'll be in there to start things out against Adam Wainwright. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. And at the plate is Jake Cronenworth. He comes in 0-1 on the day thus far after reaching on an error his first time up. And he'll hang in here as he reaches to foul this one away. The 2-2 one more time.
That pitch was way down on 2-2, but give the hitter some credit there. Sometimes with two strikes, you're more off to
Meanwhile now, this is a drive out to straightaway right field, and it's going to get out of here. A home run. So now to the plate, Will Myers. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Bader calls off the left fielder as he takes charge for the second out. Base is empty, two away. And standing in, here's the first baseman, Eric Hosmer. Hosmer in front now at 3-1 count. Line drive, base hit. So some two-out success, and the bottom of the third frame will continue.
The catcher, number 17, Victor.
To the plate now, Victor Caratini. On the run, this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now.
Boy, that's a jam shot right there. That's as good as it gets, in my opinion. Woo! Up and in.
Hosmer, the runner at first with two gone. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. And that'll bring in Nolan. He'll begin things here against Yu Darvish. Misses inside, and the count's run full now. 3-2. And this is swung on and missed. In this fourth inning, will start the same way he ended the third with a strikeout. And there's one away. No runs, just one hit. One error for the Cardinals to this point. Swing and a miss on the cut fastball. 1-2.
Hey, he's got great feel for that pitch right there. He can throw it anytime he wants for a strike.
And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. Ready now is Dylan Carlson, struck out in his first at bat.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Myers gets there for the catch, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and that brings up Trent Grisham. Here now the 2-2. Is looked at for ball three.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
Payoff pitch one more time. High in the air out to center field. Bader is right there, one down. So here's Adam Frazier, a base hit in his first trip. One run, four hits. No errors in the ballgame for the Padres. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Sinker misses, ball four. One out, runner at first, and the pitcher bats next. That will be Yu Darvish.
Yu Darvish.
Got it back in time there, and it's 2-1. And they'll try to stay out of the double play here as he lays this one down. Throw gets him, two down. The San Diego batting order turns over and Mike set Jr. to go. Fernando Tatis Jr., runner in scoring position with two gone. The set and the 1-1. Ah, got him lunging that time as he pushes one on the ground to second. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Leading off the inning, it'll be Edmundo Sosa, and they could use a spark from him here. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Slap hard the opposite way, and a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard. Standing in now, Harrison Bader.
No.
Wisely lays off the cut fastball there. It's 2-1.
One strike.
Looked like he got fooled on the speed there. 2-2. Has a look. Now the pitch.
Okay.
Gotta believe that runner from first is going to be in motion, especially in this situation. As an offensive player, just hit something hard because those defenders are going to be moving.
And this one misses here. A close pitch on 3-2, but Clyde Washington rules it ball four. So in now is the Cardinals pitcher, Adam Wainwright, trying here to plate the tying run from second. And he fouls this one off. Sosa at second, Bader at first with no outs. Now here's one high and deep to left. If it stays fair, it's gone. And that nearly would have gotten him on the board. Instead, it's a long foul ball. And it's fouled away. Another full count pitch home. And he goes and chops this one out towards second. There's one on the first. So they let him swing with two strikes, and it'll cost him as it's a double play. And now back to the leadoff spot in the St. Louis lineup. Stepping in, Tommy Edman. Potential tying run for him at third base. Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery. A ball and two strikes now. Men on third with two down. And that one misses badly. It's ball two. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Myers is under it. He's got it to end the inning as they'll strand the tying run in scoring position. And in steps Manny Machado as we move past the halfway point in this one and begin the bottom of the fifth. Fouled straight back. Looking to punch him out again. The pitch.
Ball two.
Misses. Ball two. Great changeup there in the dirt for the third strike. He'll throw down to first, one away. Next up is Jake Cronenworth. It was a solo shot for him in his last at bat.
And that's been the entire offense so far in this one. They've been shut down other than that.
Two and one. Padres shortstop ahead with a three ball, one strike count. Tried to crush that ball and now perhaps needs up with two strikes. Lifted down the line and left, but this will wind up being a foul ball. High and deep down the left field line, but this is going to wind up a foul ball. The next 3-2. Ground ball sent back up the middle. And he'll reach first safely. Into the box now. Will Myers. And the count will be full. Runner at first here, one man out. Fouled away. The next 3-2 is swung on and missed, strike three. So now into the box is Eric Hosmer. It was a base hit last time up.
Eric Hosmer.
Throw over to first. And he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely. A runner on first with two away. And it's 1-2. Little slide step action there, Dan.
Yeah, he's clearly thinking about the steal right here. Didn't happen, but the cat and mouse game continues on.
To two balls and two strikes now. And he lays off, so it's full now, 3-2.
Good running count right here. Three balls, two strikes, two outs, runner on first. He'll be off to the races on this pitch.
And this pitch misses for ball four. So that's going to move a runner into scoring position now with two away. Next to bat will be Victor Caratini. And we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth. 1-1 is a cutter that misses, 2-1.
Hey, time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
Edge of the zone that time, taken and ruled a strike. And he misses side, and that'll run things full, 3-2. And he continues to labor here, coming up on 100 pitches in just the fifth inning.
Boy, D-Row, this is a spot right now. If you're an offense, you start licking your chop. Pitch count starting to get up into the fifth inning. They could be sitting on some big knocks right here.
Yeah, absolutely, Dan. You're looking for something middle of the plate right here. He doesn't have a great feel for his breaking stuff. Maybe he hangs something.
Ready with the payoff hit. And a breaking ball is bounced out towards second. Right to him. On to first. And the Padre threat goes by the boards as that ends the inning. New inning set to get underway, and set to go is the veteran first baseman, Paul Goldschmidt. Two balls and a strike to the St. Louis leadoff hitter.
Two balls, one strike.
Right side, but it's going to be a foul ball. The 2-2. Swung on and missed, strike three. And stepping in, Tyler O'Neill. Oh, no hits to this point. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. He struck him out, the third time he's fanned in the game. And now the Cardinals' number four hitter, Nolan Arenado, struck out in his last trip to the plate. The 1-1. Waves and misses for strike number two.
Yeah, Matty, he's had these guys on the proverbial rocking horse all night. Changing speeds, hitting every quadrant. He's tough to hit.
Hit hard on the ground is short. Throw to first with time to spare, and the side is retired. Hennessy Cabrera enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Number 92.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and that brings up Trent Grisham. And that one misses, so the leadoff man will head down to first on ball four to start the bottom of the sixth.
Second baseman.
And that'll bring in Adam Frazier. The 1-2. Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul.
Man, he's going to be kicking himself when he goes and watches the video after this one. That's a changeup, two strikes in the wheelhouse. You cannot miss that pitch.
Now, look out as that pitch sends him tumbling to the ground. Fouled off. The 2-2 one more time. Liner into right center. That's a base hit. And now they'll have runners at the corners to start off the inning.
Up next to the hospital, the pitcher, Yu Darvish.
Stepping in now, Yu Darvish. And this is on the ground to short. Could be two. One there. Back to first. So they get the double play, but the run does come in to score. Base is empty now after the double play. And at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Fernando Tatis Jr. Look into Molina, now the 1-1. Now the fastball is swung on and missed.
Hey, guys, that fastball just registered 97 miles an hour. On a night like tonight where it's super cold out, if you don't get to head to that baseball right there and you get jammed, it's almost like getting stung by a pack of wasps.
Into center field, line drive, base hit. So the two out hit here extends the inning for Manny Machado.
The third baseman, number 13. Manny.
Into the box, Manny Machado. Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one. Here's the catcher, Yadier Molina, 0-for-2 from him so far in this one.
This is the part of the game where I think we really start seeing what teams are made of, both in terms of battling back, showing some resiliency, and in terms of knowing how to play with the lead, locking down that W. This is why the manager pencils these guys in the middle of the order. Big spot, time for them to get back in this game with a couple quality ABs.
2-2 to the Cardinals catcher. Here now the 2-2. Hit the other way out toward right field. And the seventh inning starts with a flyout here, one away. Now at the plate here is Dylan Carlson. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. I'll try to pick up that outside corner, but this misses, and it's back to even at two balls and two strikes. Sent in the air out to straightaway center. Grisham is there, two gone. So the next to bat will be Edmundo Sosa, singled last time up. Here now the 2-2.
So far, this has been a terrific outing for this guy. Throwing well, keeping his pitches to a minimum, locating his fastball to both sides of the plate, good command of the off-speed pitches, very little traffic on the bases. So far, he couldn't have drawn up to be any better than he has been so far in this one.
Now the 3-2 pitch. And this one misses here. Close pitch on 3-2, but Clyde Washington rules it ball four. So that'll bring in Harrison Bader. A couple of walks for him thus far. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2.
This guy uses that two-seamer to set up his other pitches. Two-seamer in, breaking ball away.
Just keeping him close. Sosa leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Working for the punch out and the offering. Ground ball right side. Over to first, and that retires the side. Andrew Miller will come on now, and he'll slide into the seventh spot in the lineup following the double switch. Paul DeJong is into the ball game as well, as he'll slide into the pitcher's spot, hitting ninth now on the double switch. Just got a piece of it as it's fouled back. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. He stays alive, still 2-2. And he comes back with one down and in for ball three. Hit on the ground out to short. Throw on to first, and one shortstop grounds out to the other, one away. And it'll be the cleanup spot for the Padres. Will Myers, he's batting cleanup, but has been shut down so far at the plate, 0-for-3. A 1-2 count to Will Myers.
Hey, no shame in that. Your eyes light up when that heater comes above the belt. That's so tough to lay off of.
2-2.
That misses, and we're even at 2-2.
Don't be surprised if he gets another back foot slider right here. Don't think for a second, just because he took the first one, that this pitcher won't come back exactly the same way.
A swing and a miss for out number two, and a ball he had no chance of making contact with. Now the 2-1.
Ball three.
Swing and a little blooper to center. Center fielder coming on, but he won't get there. It falls in.
The catcher, number 17.
At the plate now, Victor Caratini. And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here. Daniel Hudson has been summoned from the bullpen, as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 18, Daniel.
So that brings in the power-hitting middle infielder, Paul DeJong. And he's getting his first plate appearance here in the eighth after entering off the bench just a little bit ago. He's set. Here's the 2-2. This is driven to right, and no doubt about it, that one's way out of here. So now to the plate, Tommy Edman, high in the air down the right field line. And that will end up a foul ball.
If you're on the mound right here, you got to trust your catcher and execute. You know who's coming up to the plate.
The 2-2 pitch. And a changeup, swung on and missed for the first down.
So next to bat will be Paul Goldschmidt. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate.
The 1-1 now from Hudson. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Myers is after it. He gets there, and that's the second out. Digging in will be Tyler O'Neill. Three at-bats for him in this one, all ending with him going down on strikes. Right there at the belt, 1-2 now.
Hey, nice job of bouncing back after the leadoff homer. Two quick outs after the bomb, and he's got a chance to get out of this.
And a strikeout here yet again, as it's been a ball game to forget thus far. Four strikeouts. T.J. McFarland is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 62.
And to hit will be Trent Grisham. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Now the 3-2 pitch lifted the other way down the left field line. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Another full count pitch home.
That's the heavy sinker right there. He has the ability to get ground balls when he needs them, potential double play situations, or to get that jam job with no one on base, that tapper right back to the pitcher. One of the toughest pitches to hit in the game.
And that's out number one. So one man gone for the Friars in their half of the eighth, and that brings up Adam Frazier. Our pitcher's duel continues here. 2-1 score as we play the eighth. Hit on the ground toward the left. And there's out number two. Austin Nola gets the call as a pinch hitter, and he'll get a chance with two out and the bases empty.
Number 22, Austin Nola.
Hit on the ground to short. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Mark Melanson comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. Set to start the ninth in this one, and that'll bring in Nolan Arenado. 1-1. Misses for the second ball. And here's the ball lifted high into foul ground down the right field line. Tatis is over near the stands as he makes the catch for the first down. Stepping in once again is Yadier Molina. No hits in three tries so far. He's struck out once. There's a foul ball off to the right side, and that'll move the count to 1-2. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. Back goes Grisham at the track, but he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap. Standing in now, Dylan Carlson. And he misses 2-1. Molina, the runner at second with one away. Lifted into center field. Grisham will have plenty of room as he makes the catch, and there's a big out number two. Lars Nootbaar will be called upon here to hit with the game on the line.
Lars Nootbaar.
The set and the 1-1 lifted down the line in left. And foul. Now a crowd announced at a bit over 23,000 comes to their feet. Struck him out, so he'll strand the possible tying run at second, and a great job of working out of trouble as this ball game is over.
Hey, which is normally the case in these close ones. You have a one-run game, a 2-1 decision. Really good pitching and defense in this one, and a lot of really good execution made this a fun game to watch.
Close one tonight, 2-1 the final score. The Friars led this game from the third inning on and never wavered. Yu Darvish earns the victory on the mound. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney, this is Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter, @MLB The Show.